A little while ago, I planted these three acorn squash plants in this video right up here. And this is an update on how they're doing. So far, they haven't died because of heat or bug infestations and diseases. And they're doing really well, especially getting these really big leaves. But I'm not sure what these white lines are, so if you guys could tell me in the comments down below what they are, that would be really helpful. And that's it for this video. I'll see you guys in the next one.